Virtual Homeopathy presents homeopathic notes in video format. Consider subscribing. Today's video is about how to differentiate between the symptoms of Rhus Tox and Bryonia in influenza. The complaints of Bryonia and Rhus Tox develop gradually and progress slowly. The symptoms of Bryonia develop over a period of 6 to 12 hours. In Rhus Tox, the symptoms develop gradually without a high temperature. Pain is one of the characteristic symptoms of Bryonia and Rhus Tox. In Bryonia, the generalized aching pain is aggravated by motion. The patient is restless, but motion does not relieve pain. In Rhus Tox, there is violent generalized aching pain, aggravated when lying still. The patient is extremely restless. While Bryonia feels hot and likes cold air, Rhus Tox is chilly and is sensitive to cold air. In Bryonia, there is damp, hot sweat. Rhus Tox too sweat profusely. The tongue in Bryonia is thickly coated and there is a bitter taste in the mouth. Rhus Tox too has a coated tongue with red tip or a generalized red tongue. Bryonia has intense thirst for large quantity of cold water. Rhus Tox has difficulty in swallowing even though the patient is thirsty for sips of water. There are herpetic eruptions which develop in the lower lip and spread to a corner of mouth in Rhus Tox. The throat in Bryonia feels dry and there is a burning sensation. Abscess spots develop on the throat. In Rhus Tox too, there is a dry burning throat. The throat is really edematous here. There is pain in throat on swallowing. Bryonia has a congestive throbbing headache made worse by exertion, motion, talking, stooping, etc. The patient finds some relief by lying still. Rhus Tox has occipital headache with stiffness down the back. The headache is aggravated by sitting and lying down. There is some amelioration by warmth and motion. There is congestion of eyes in Bryonia and Rhus Tox. In Bryonia, the pain in eyes are made worse by pressure, motion and light. To look at some of the respiratory symptoms of Bryonia, there is sneezing, burning and congestion in the nose. The burning is intense and there is heat inside the nose. There is loss of smell too. There is tickling, burning sensation and rawness in the larynx with hoarseness. The dry hacking cough is aggravated by motion, talking and eating. There is pain on coughing as if the chest would burst. Rhus Tox has sneezing at night. The nose is stopped up and the discharge is thick, yellow and offensive. There is irritation behind upper part of sternum with burning and rawness in larynx. Hoarseness is present here as well. A dry teasing cough is present before and during chill. Two symptoms to keep in mind in Bryonia would be a lack of appetite and constipation. A symptom to keep in mind in Rhus Tox is that though Rhus Tox has intense heat inside, the skin feels cold. To sum up, the complaints of Bryonia usually are caused when warm weather sets in after cold days, after taking cold or getting hot in summer, from cold drinks or ice in hot weather, from exposure to draft or cold wind. The complaints of Rhus Tox usually manifest from getting wet, especially after being overheated, lying on damp ground, or too much summer bathing in lake or river. If you liked today's video, give it a big thumbs up and do leave your comments below. If you are keen to learn materia medica through videos, consider subscribing and tap the bell icon to receive notification. We are also on Instagram. Be a part of our community if you are on Facebook.